Works. If it doesn't, we're just gonna have to be Mexican Dream for that. So.
Thank you. weren't we, last episode? So let's head over to a labyrinth. Actually, we need to smelt some iron, don't we? We made this last time, too, though. I made this with karma. You guys got to see it last time. Basically, these are elevator blocks, so when you shift or jump, No. Okay, I want to get rid of this. Remove. Yes. Okay, I added the wrong one by accident. Where is it? Where the hell is, Spike Collector, that's it. Okay, perfect. So now if we bring up, you can see two of my game right now, but that will change. I'm gonna bring up the Pixelmon. Pixelmon Wiki. Actually, no, I can just hit. Is it for me? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, that just brings up the Minecraft Wiki. Okay, so, boom. Search Pixelmon Wiki. XP share. Don't know where my cops are from. Oh wait, sorry, is it called EXP share? Yeah, EXP share. You need 3 glowstone blocks, 2 lapis, and 3 aluminium. Okay, so I'm gonna keep that on this over here. So we need to. Lapis?
us.
We don't need an office, do we?
Neither.
I swear to the office. But since this is 1.8, I think it's 1.8 this runs on, right? F3. Yeah, 1.8. So it still has its old texture. Damn. It's literally coming out. So it's mine through this Poke Chest, because I'm gonna guess they're that way to answer. So we need to get Ender Pearls on Blaze Powder to get the Ice Banders. So we have the Nether access now. I don't know. I think my Pixel Mod script. Nope. Okay. Oh, my office went on, which is sad. We go upstairs. We're still having your moment. Oh, nope. Oh, I think Mom's turned to wet. Nope. Oh, no, we're not. Okay. So, we need. I'm actually gonna put this in here because we can live in Redford. Hmm. Make a ruby one. This time. Ruby pickaxe. Okay, let's go mining for some lapis. Okay, let's turn our key thing on. What am I doing? Key players. No, key players. So key players. I think we just need, let's just dig straight on. We need what, 2 lapis, so it should be easy to find. Lapis is quite, not quite rare actually. Yes, here it is. Mineshaft. I knew there was a mineshaft in the other house. I remember finding it in the previous episodes. I don't remember what episode it was actually. There's a crystal right there, which is nice. Sonic speed. Skin won't change for Mexican green. It's not really annoying me because I don't mind Mexican green. Why would I have a burning? Wait, is my dust an armor fiber? Did you know one good thing and one really good thing about Minecraft? Those are good things, right? But I don't think one of the things that I really like about Minecraft is getting the music. But the music is so nice. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but it's like EXP all. Oh, like, you need to find them. Jeez. Okay, so that
might take it may take us a while to get an XP all. But I'd say we can get a lot of XP. You haven't been able to see the whole screen. I'm sorry about that. I've only realized that now. This meanest sword actually gets through here. I don't have one. Maybe big room.
Rock and roll.
We have amethyst on, so let's make an amethyst sword. Why don't we? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna see if this works. Boom. Are you kidding me? What? EXP share. Three glowstone things, three aluminium, and two lapis. The screen real quick. My Fius is gone, but it's alright. Look. Three glowstone, two lapis, and three aluminium. See, aluminium. Lapis. Glowstone. This dumb game!
Dumb game.
Game is stupid. The game is stupid. This game sucks.
GM sucks. GM doesn't even work. You know what? I am so mad. I'm glitching out. Fall Explorer just opened. It's clicking. I know you're clicking. Alright, guys, I'm going to end off the episode there. I'll see you all later. Goodbye.